So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Captain of Industry series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, I want to start making a few changes today. Something that was pointed out to me by Michael in the stream is that we can change the recipe on these. So I'm going to take these off boost. We need to make a change. So I'm going to... delete that belt. That one. All the trucks turning up. Great thing when you've got plenty of vehicles, they turn up quickly to do jobs. So what we can do is we can use steel. No, let's try and click in the right one. That one. Right, so we want that to go there. Get you to there. Like that. And why is it doing that? When you're building 3D ramps. That keeps the iron going over here. Even though I could probably shorten the route by just taking it straight down there, but. Now that should technically also mean there's more iron available here. Thank you. Oh, bollocks. We've seen a fault. Just what's causing the problem in my iron line. On my copper line. Are you trying to get to? I should kick this. I mean, if that's full, then that should soon catch up. But what this will do is boost in the amount of performance, the amount of output we're getting. Just do should solve that problem. Also boost the amount of copper we're now producing as well. That was a stupid fault by myself. But it happens. A digger to be built. Is our glass production anywhere near complete? Making enough. Do you know why? Look. Boost that. Quickly change this setup. We want And then if we put a dump. That should then, if it connected again, look. But yeah, that's got cut off into it as well, so that's good. Right, I'll leave you boosted. What I'm hoping to see over here now is a bit of a backlog starting to appear. Not yet. Workers, on to my worker. I'll probably just use them. I think I need to bring a few more people in. Just need to boost up some of this equipment just to get things going a bit quicker. There you go, that's a, we've got our own glass coming in now. Right, ah good, you're there. Build that digger for over here. It's all coming. I mean, it's the thing, because they have the large trucks, it works. I think with smaller trucks, then yeah, there's some other systems we could use. not enough workers. What do you need for the next level? 100 of those. Problem is, I need to get populations built up round places. Electric copper, is it going anywhere going to storage? No, we're using all the copper in our build. So I think this one down here, is. I think the harbour's waiting for copper. It's getting so little. Right, so we need to actually... I think somewhere I can put some copper storage. Could I drop a storage unit in there? I'm also going to turn off that for a bit and let food build up. Also because I want to get some potatoes into this system. I need to get fertilizer coming in. Right. It's gonna have to go here. No, won't let me put it there. Won't let me put it there. That's not too bad. Need to get oil started. Three, four, five, six. And bucket will go for, we've got the out that building. Why are we getting no sand? Stage two. copy of that. I'm just getting the bits for the steam in place. That there. Just make sure everything's happening okay over here. Oh, you're full. Here's all my blue trucks. Another one, I'll get rid of you. This way. There's one. Oh, I wonder. Suddenly thought. I think that might be all the blue trucks. I'm just making sure we've got plenty for this, because once we click build on this, actually I need to turn on the red build again. Is this looking any better now? You're getting some. Otherwise, we're fine. I think it's got to be coal boilers for now. Looking at the materials, we're kind of doing okay. Water. She'll be cool. The overflow is working on that. Right, you're done. Put Got plenty of glass in storage. Yeah, it's doing okay. That's cool, let's stop being dumped there. This bit's taking shape. And I have got plans here as well. I'm liking the way it's coming together. What are you waiting for? Nothing in particular. Warehouse full of glass. Steel's doing not bad, even though it's got more being used. And we have got the backlog now starting to appear. That's good. Right. Carry on with our build over here. No, it's over here. Lost my bearings for a second. What we do is we're going to put boost. Try and clear the backlog on them all. This doesn't seem to be winding down. Right. So we've got that. We've got naps in the chain. Oh, it's there. Might be able to last that long. Now I'm going to put Actually, I'm gonna do I'm trying to make this fairly as tidy as I can. I'm having to think. Right, we're going to carry on this bit of the build in the next episode, try and figure it all out. The main base is running fine. I'm happy with it. You know, everything seems to be kind of going well. Happy. Like, comment, subscribe, come back and join us for the next episode as we get more of our oil factory ready. It's in this area here, and yeah, should be fun. I'll see you all next time. Bye bye for now.